My dear Tyler, we've been writing letters back and forth for a while now. So today, I'm just writing you another letter. In this letter, I want to tell you how much I love you, how much I love the family that you're bringing me into, and I want to tell you about my excitement for our future and the world we're building for ourselves.
I told her I love the view from up here. Warm sun and wind in my ear will watch the world from above.
Claire, our love story started exactly 5 years and about 15 minutes ago, and God has blessed me with the most amazing person. There are so many things I love about you. I love how much you love Harry Potter. I love your deep desire for travel and your goals to see as much of this beautiful planet as you can. I even love the things you do that don't make sense to me.
All mine, play the music low and sway to the rhythm of love.
I vow to pray for you, to constantly and faithfully pray for your life, your job, your hopes and dreams, your faith, and your friends and family. I vow to be there with you, no matter what life throws at us, that through the good and the bad days, we will encourage each other and love each other, even when we would rather choose anger and frustration.
She rises up like the tide, the moment her lips meet mine.
But love also requires that we do both suffer and make sacrifices. LeClaire, what I love most about you is how much you love Jesus and how important your faith is. It's why you care so much about other people. You have the biggest heart, and that's what makes you so special. LeClaire, you are indispensable, irreplaceable, and unrepeatable.
We can dance in slow.
And now, because you are the Lupin to my Tonks, the Butter to my Beer, and the Gryffindor to my Slytherin, I want to remind you that after all this time, I will always love you, that in our life I hope we get all the mischief managed, and that happiness can be found in the darkest of times, even if one only remembers to turn on the light. I pray that we will provide that kind of light and love and protection for each other. I love you, Tyler, and I can't wait to start this new adventure together.
We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun.